Okay, we need the name. Hey, thanks.
Let's take a look at your first question. Is that your final answer?
Quick choice. You want B.
You're right. Well, somehow you avoided the embarrassment of losing on that first question. Let's take a look now at your $200 question.
You want C.
You are so right. Hey, that's two in a row and $200. Let's take a look at your $300 question. Final answer?
Quick choice. You want B.
You got it. That's $300, which may be a good batting average, but in this game, you've still got 12 questions to go. For $500, here's your next question.
You have no doubt the answer is D.
And you're right. $500 and you're off to a great start. But you still have 11 questions to go. Let's get back to it.
You seem pretty sure the answer is D.
You are correct. Hey, that's terrific. Five questions in a row for $1,000. Now keep your eye on the ball. Here it comes, your $2,000 question.
You have no doubt the answer is A.
You're right. Nice job. Now let's see your $4,000 question.
Well, you seem certain it's A.
When you're right, you're right. Okay, that's $4,000 and you're halfway to the million. Now for your chance at $8,000. Here we go. Is that your final answer?
You want C.
You're right. You got $8,000. Now let's see you send the $16,000 question through the uprights. Here we go.
So you're pretty sure it's C.
You're absolutely right. Well, you certainly don't need a pinch hitter, do you? You're doing just great. Now for $32,000, here we go.
So, you're pretty sure it's C.
When you're right, you're right. Okay, you made it all the way to $32,000. And this is a safe haven, so you can't lose what you've won so far. No pressure here, just a shot at doubling your money. Want to go ahead and make that your final answer?
So, you're pretty sure it's A.
You got it! Score! 64,000 will buy you season tickets for you and all your friends. But you can always use more friends, right? So you better take a look at this $125,000 question. Is that your final answer?
Quick choice. You want B.
You are correct. Hey, that was great. $125,000 is yours. But this is the majors, so the next one will not be easy. Want to go ahead and make that your final answer?
You seem pretty sure the answer is D.
You got it. Terrific. You're just two questions away from making money like a pro. Well, like a pro in the 1970s. The next question is worth $500,000. Final answer?
You have no doubt the answer is D.
You're absolutely right. Well, you played a great game up to this point, but if you want to go the distance, you've still got to answer this one. Last question. It's only worth $1,000,000. Can you do it? Would you like to make that your final answer?
Well, you seem certain it's A.
You are so right. Congratulations, you made it. You're a millionaire. Hey, congratulations. You really know your sports. So now I bet you're going to sit by the door waiting for that $1,000,000 check to show up, huh? Well, bring some snacks because you're going to be waiting a long time. This is a video game, You know that. It's all pretend. All right, glad we straightened that out. Until next time.